In that tragic crash that left one man dead early yesterday morning near Agua Dulce, law enforcement releasing his name tonight. He was 30-year-old Daniel Chapa. DPS officials say Chapa was killed after hitting the back of an 18-wheeler on State Highway 44. This happened just before 5:30 yesterday morning. He was pronounced dead at the scene. This crash is still under investigation.